always flying in a runway. Lil Bobby never second guess that he gon' make it one day. One way or another, my brother, word to your mother, they should give me a badge, cause I'm always undercovers. I'm a miraculous man, you know I get it, I get it, I get it, I get it. The youngs and I just spit it, rewind it, and rip it. I can your whole album with a 30-second snippet. Pass the like I'm running a with Peter Parker. On tour, I have more than the city than Sarah Jessica Parker. The deeper and deeper I go, it get darker. They say they want the old me, they want the youngs and I'm back. The one that for ribbon, I'll never give it around the almanac. Yeah, I'm all of that.
With five games played, the optimism here is huge, and they're thinking about the title itself in this division.
Just got to make sure they don't get carried away and they keep a lid on it, but if they carry on in this way, they've got a great chance.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Manchester City's lineup today.
Must take the lead here. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner swung in.
Cleared. And here's the shot. He's made the save. Well, in the last 10 years or so, few clubs in England have had such a change as Manchester City, from being very much their second.
With great vision here. Leroy Sané.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Sterling.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Just to go back to Manchester City and the change, Alan. We've seen it from close quarters. From being not quite making up the numbers, but you know what I mean, to being ambitious for every trophy going.
Yeah, it's always difficult and it was always going to require a lot of money to move out of the shadow of United, but they've done that.
It's Aguero. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Fernandinho. De Bruyne. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Excellent interception. Sané. Sergio Aguero. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Aguero. And they get it away. Manchester City have a corner. Swung in by David Silva. Cleared away by the defender. Now it's Laporta. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Aguero. Silva. Attacking well here.
He's through. Sané! First goal, Manchester City.
No surprises, they'd started this match really well.
Well, attacking players always said, put the ball in the box and let me get on the end of it. And that's the way it's worked out for them here.
Yeah, I mean, there are crosses and crosses. I mean, this was really accurate and put it on a plate for the goal scorer.
Well, it's Manchester City in front. Silva. Tackle here. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He could be in.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Restarting at 2-0. Sané. Now Fernandinho. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
opening them up with a through pass.
Offside given against Sergio Aguero.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
That's a good spot by the defender. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
Vincent Kompany.
Now Fernandinho. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? Sané. David Silva. Leroy Sané.
A real chance here.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Here's Sterling. Oh, that will be a free kick for Manchester City.
Here's Laporte
on the attack here.
Now De Bruyne. John Stones. Sané. Here's David Silva.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Decent performance so far from Manchester City.
Yeah, they've done enough. You wouldn't say anything more than that. They've done enough so far.
Sterling.
Now De Bruyne. Sané. David Silva. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Fernandinho. David Silva. And he's put it away.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Manchester City moving into what should be, Alan, an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so far in any catastrophic errors that there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Silva. Fernandinho. Cut out by the defender.
Sterling.
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Silva.
Leroy Sané. Sterling.
Sané. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
Sterling. On to Sergio Aguero.
Here's David Silva.
Cleared away by the defender. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and we'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Manchester City have the ball again.
Fernandinho. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Now Kompany. He's got it away. It's with De Bruyne.
Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now Fernandinho.
They can be quick on the break now. It's Aguero.
That's a combination of skill and will to...
And shoots!
Come for placement, got his bearings wrong. Now De Bruyne. Sterling.
This could be a chance. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
De Bruyne.
Sergio Aguero. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Free kick against Manchester City. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Here's Laporta. Silva. It's De Bruyne. Back with David Silva. Sergio Aguero now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Cleared away, well away from goal. Aguero. Sergio Aguero. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Now Laporte. Sane. Fernandinho here. With Walker. They set it up well for the cross. Well, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that, and it's not been his best display, but that was good.
Good vision. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. There's still danger here after this half clearance. It's just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Mendy, Silva, and the ball played to Mendy.
Neatly intercepted.
Sane.
Sergio Aguero. Said he couldn't hold on to the ball.
Silva. Aguero.
Aguero trying to steer it through.
Well, the play is broken down now. De Bruyne. Still 20 minutes to go.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Manchester City have the ball again. Well, this could lead to a goal if he loses the ball.
Fernandinho. De Bruyne.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. The pass not completed, really. Safety first there.
Silva. Sane. It's with De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Mendy anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
De Bruyne. 10 minutes left of regular.
Time. The player to be replaced by the substitution here coming off is David Silva, who has been a prominent figure in this match.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Benjamin Mendy. Gundogan, Leroy Sa, and here's the shot. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
De Bruyne.
Sane. On the attack here. Referee's given the penalty for Manchester City. He's going to have to go for that offence, not dissimilar to the first one. And two yellows, of course, equals dismissal.
Yeah, I thought the first yellow card was a little bit harsh, but not that one. He was silly to go into the challenge.
He scored from the spot. It doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Gundogan.
Here's Laporta.
Gabriel Jesus.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. It's a very good interception. Fernandinho. On to David Silva.
He's got his shot off now. Here's a chance. And this is a goal.
Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. The team and the circumstances, with their greater discipline, they deserve to win, really.
Yeah, sometimes it can be a disadvantage and it galvanises the depleted team, but not here. The team with a full complement have really made the extra men work.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win. Couldn't be much better.
Well here, he's through.
Sané, first goal, Manchester City.
No surprises, they'd started this match really well.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
Oh, he could be in. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value. Only partially cleared, so there's still some prop. Fernandinho. David Silva, and he's put it away. He scored from the spot. Shut off now. Here's a chance. And this is a goal.
Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal.
The city where things are known to go down. Spit around with my lyrics, I'm hearing it from the ground. Let me pound, Barney out with the east side beat. From this gate is the ends and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they're yelling, Barney, let's go. Let me flow, spit in my zone, Barney repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best friend. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time. Always chilling with my jeans in the east. Grab a falafel, try eat it in peace. Let me speak what I see. See what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete. East side is where I call home. Come to ends, fam, I'll show you where I
kind of miss the days when we were old. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Yeah, yo, I would show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids and a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta play the Psalms. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the South ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I kinda miss the days when we were old. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Just a place where all the travelling stops. A place to rest, lay in my nest before I'm hatching a plot. Seems easy, but it's actually not. It's hard to function when the time zone's jumping like a jack in the box. Not the trials and tribulations of an average job, but more rewarding. Tour is exhausting, but it's important, so I'm all in. And if home is truly where the heart is, then my heart's a moving target, cause I'll be daily departing. And I could write a book about the cities I've seen, but I'll be forever deeming London City supreme. Though I never pay attention to the postcode wars. Barely at home to check the post no more. Always on the move. I'm on the mission to deliver what they asked for. Looking at the past through the stickers on my passport. Circle the earth for whatever it's worth. But representing to the death of me the place I was born.
I kinda miss the days when we were old. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home.
Bye. next summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this. That heat, I feel like summer. She feel like summer. This feel like summer.
Has been a barnstorming season from this club, and they can get the rewards for that with 3 points today. That would actually clinch promotion, and they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later, so they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Bernardo Silva,
and now the shot! Shot blocked here. Miralem Pjanic. Matuidi. Oh, good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. And now, here on the attack is Aguero.
Sane.
Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well.
Dybala.
But referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
With De Bruyne. Kyle Walker.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Defender did well to get to it. Bernardinho! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. is with De Bruyne.
Sergio Aguero. Fernandinho. Striding forward
and shoots!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Vincent Kompany.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Bernardo Silva. It's Fernandinho.
Can really get at the opposition here. Is that to put them in front.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Made a quick interception. Leroy Sané. And here's the shot. Oh, charged down.
João Cancelo.
Cuadrado. Matuidi. Miralem Pjanic. Here's Douglas Costa.
And Ronaldo.
Fernandinho
is with De Bruyne.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Cuadrado. Dybala.
It's a very good interception. And the referee has given the free kick.
Opportunity in a wider area. Aguero in the middle. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
They've seen their team put the opposition under the cosh for a good while now, looking for a goal.
A short corner. Maybe the cross. Delivered into the box. And they get it away. Shot on! And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion. We knew right from the outset a win would do. They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. They haven't had too many chances today, but they've been... really good in the final third.
Manchester City. Dybala. Matuidi. Douglas Costa. Matuidi. Dybala. Matuidi. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Ronaldo. Back with Pjanic.
He went in well. Fernandinho.
Lovely ball. Sterling. Darting infield now. It's Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Out in front of goal.
Juventus trying to defend this corner.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Can he pick out Kompany?
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Could get his cross in now. And it's a break led here by De Bruyne.
Miralem Pjanic.
And maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here's Douglas Costa.
And Ronaldo.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Edison with an easy save. It's Bernardo Silva. Juventus regain possession here. It'll be a throw. Leroy Sané. Sané! That's a brilliant goal.
All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Fernandinho, and the ball played to Mendy. Now Fernandinho.
Now De Bruyne.
Sergio Aguero.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. That will do for the goalkeeper, cleared his lines. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Cuadrado. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Great vision from Ronaldo. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? What a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Your view now, Alan, on the replay.
Well, first time of viewing, I thought he'd timed his run perfectly, but on closer inspection, I think he was just a yard off.
Now Fernandinho. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
So, half-time, the home team lead by 2 goals, thanks to that goal just before the break.
Yeah, the home team happy. Certainly the crowd within the stadium, aren't they? Played the part in the first half, and they'll play the part in the second as well. They can't afford to let up, those home players.
Ball rolling for the start of the second half, and Juventus get on the ball quickly.
Great interception.
Chiellini.
Miralem Pjanic.
Sterling.
Kyle Walker can really get at the opposition here. Now Fernandinho. And here's the shot. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Now Cuadrado.
Miralem Pjanic.
Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo's hit it well, but the goalkeeper's done even better. Juventus have won a corner now.
Put the corner in the middle. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Here's Walker. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. It's Aguero.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Miralem Pjanic. It's Bernardo Silva. Here's Walker. Can find some space here on the flanks. Supporting player alongside.
Sterling.
Aguero in the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Taking on the defenders. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Break quickly when they get possession. Ronaldo. Excellent work with a textbook slide tackle for his side. Said he couldn't hold on to the ball. And a back pass to Wojciech Szczęsny. Leonardo Bonucci. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Leroy Sané. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Jota!
Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
It's a corner for Manchester City. Swung in from the corner. A real opening for him. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Needs to stay calm. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Opening them up with a through pass. Trying to find enough, slipping it through. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
João Cancelo.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Here's Douglas Costa. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Manchester City with one eye on the scoreline, one eye on the clock. They're close now.
Yeah, they are close, and they've got the experience within the ranks, I think, to see this through.
Shots on here. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Manchester City get given the corner here. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. And in it goes towards the far post. Defended well. Juventus get the advantage from the referee and play on. It's good work with the ball. Under some pressure here, but it's still his ball. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play. Time ticks on, and they can't. They can get one back now. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
Substitution.
Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Raheem Sterling. Coming onto the pitch, number 21, Gavin Silva.
Here comes the corner. Ronaldo!
Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, it's a head-in-hands moment that he knows that could be costly.
A
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
Gabriel Jesus.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Here's David Silva. Sergio Aguero. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner now for Manchester City. In from De Bruyne. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. Matuidi.
It's looking good, this move.
Douglas Costa. Ronaldo. Chance for a bit of a sprint here for Gabriel Jesus. Defender on his toes. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Here's Douglas Costa. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. It's a quick break. That's a dreadful error. Aguero. Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
Winya.
Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. And what an achievement for this club. Delivered into the box. And they get it away. Shot off. And such quality in the build-up. And a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion. Sané! That's a brilliant goal. All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. Great vision from Ronaldo. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? What a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Shot off! Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
Shots on here, and turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Well, the time ticks on, and they can get one back now. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Here's David Silva. Sergio Aguero. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
has been the dominant force in this division, and now, even though there are a few games to go, they just need one win to be the champions.
Yeah, I suppose the danger is that the players will slack off and relax a little bit. It's the manager's job to make sure that doesn't happen, having put in so much hard work here.
Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts with Aymeric.
Must take the lead here. Oh, it's the post.
Goalkeepers.
A penalty. Well, well, well. Oh, it's a penalty.
Well, it's been tight out there. Not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
We're going to take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Sane. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Sterling.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Lamar. Kyle Walker. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. And now Bernardo Silva is with De Bruyne. Sane. Koke. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Mendy. Griezmann.
The shot's on.
Edison with an easy save. Good interception. Griezmann.
Griezmann!
That's a good block. Jose Maria Jimenez. Jimenez. Fernandinho. Bernardo Silva couldn't hang on to the ball. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Sterling. Here's Walker. Here's Sterling. Comes in strongly. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. It will be a free kick. Jimenez. Here's Sao. Koke. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Lamar.
Koke.
Lamar.
Another shot. Diego Costa.
Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Vincent Kompany, here's Laporte, Bernardo Silva, Mendy, now Fernandinho is with De Bruyne, Aguero,
guiding it through the defenders,
but come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
What about that save? I mean, it was top stuff from the keeper.
Looking for a through ball, Griezmann. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Incisively played by De Bruyne.
Just the keeper to beat.
That did look like... That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Koke. That's a free kick awarded here. Griezmann. Diego Costa. Lamar. Diego Costa. Oh, charged down.
De Bruyne.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Bernardo Silva. Now, this is an interesting attack.
A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
That's an advantage law applied for Atletico Madrid. They could pose some danger now. Now, can he take them on? Sergio Aguero. De Bruyne. De Bruyne must have taken his eye off the ball. Lamar. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Clever ball. Sergio Aguero. He's aiming for the front post.
Diego Costa.
It's De Bruyne.
Aguero. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender.
De Bruyne.
Here's Sterling.
Bernardo Silva. Sterling. Oh, and a possibility here. And a try one now. And they managed to score here.
Well, what a good goal that was, and what a good time to get it. They need another one if they're going to win the title today. And with all these other games to come, of course, they don't need to do that, but it would make history if they could win it this early.
It would, and I think that goal could tip the balance in their favour, and maybe they can go on now and clinch the points that they need.
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser.
So away we go at 1-1.
We've got two added minutes.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Koke.
Keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
They made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
There's nothing, nothing. can't stop, the video stop.
One love, you're headed on your own love. Time not to be there. She says she won't care. Now you had something, before you had nothing. I don't want to care, but you love me, and it's an odd thing. I cannot be the whole world. You sit on the fake grass, and I won't believe that. And I never had enough.
Promotion already in the bag, there's no surprise in that. They have been brilliant this season and still a few chances now to get the one win that they need to be the division title winners.
Well, any professional footballer, Martin, wants to finish the season at the top of the pile, and they've got a fantastic chance of doing that here today.
Talk is over, now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal, Sergi Roberto starts
and shoots.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
In goes the corner.
Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Pogba, Ivan Rakitic,
with good vision, Dembele, Dembele!
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there, wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Ivan Rakitic. Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Antoine Griezmann.
Well, Lionel Messi, he has got that ability on the ball that not many have, because such close quarter dribbling skills and so dangerous. As for Antoine Griezmann, he is known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
Free kick only from the referee, nothing more sinister than that. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Excellent interception. Suarez here. Very good tackle. Matuidi. Dembele. They've been drilled in this, Barcelona, to go and get the ball back as soon as they lose it. Griezmann. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore, because he got
Rakitic with the probing pass. And here's the shot. A real miscue here.
For FC Barcelona, coming off the pitch, number 4, Ivan Rakitic, to be replaced by number 22, Arturo Vidal.
Mbappe, Dembele, Griezmann, surely.
Griezmann!
Super, he can't miss! Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Oh. Sergio Busquets.
Fighting hard to get possession.
Rafael Varane.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Griezmann.
Great pass from Griezmann. Real chance. Got to be. Wonderful finish.
So that's the goal that has them in the position now. They are champions if it stays like this. Winning the title. They've got so much confidence, Alan, haven't they? Because they've got other games to come. They've been the dominant force, and it would be a great way to do it.
It would be, and that goal scorer maybe will be hoping that his goal is the deciding factor. He'll get in the history books. And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top line.
That's good for France. They've got this lead.
Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi.
Getting forward well as a team now. Shot off! Got in the way. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Sergio Busquets. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Pogba. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Now he's looking for support.
Mbappe with Conte again.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Time here to strike at goal. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Arturo Vidal.
Conte. Dembele. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Vidal. Dembele.
Griezmann.
Dembele.
On to Mbappe.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Good strong tackle. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's Messi. Arturo Vidal.
Not really happened so far for Barcelona.
Vidal. Here's Messi.
He's got his shot off now.
That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Pogba. Conte.
Mbappe.
Into the attacking third. Matuidi. Lucas Hernandez.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Excellent ball from Busquets.
Messi's in.
The fourth official has indicated...
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Griezmann.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Messi slips it through. Neatly intercepted.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0. They've actually had the same number of shots. That has been reflected, really, on the way this game has gone in the first period.
Well, it does look to be heading for a draw, but... You never know in football, the second half might be totally different.
Good first half for France. Now it's the second half for them. Conte.
Mbappe.
That is a fantastic goal. I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side, but they won't care a bit about that, will they?
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Luis Suarez gets his foot in there. Pogba able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Suarez, and he can clear it here. Griezmann. Mbappe. Quick, shreds it through. And it's Pogba. Pogba, he looked to be... Maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets.
With great vision here.
Dembele. There's some potential in this move.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the...
And now the shot!
On behind for a Barcelona corner.
Coutinho plays the ball in.
That was a wonderful opportunity to get themselves a foothold back in this game.
Oh, from that distance, you would have expected him to find the back of the net, no doubt.
Luis Suarez. Griezmann. Conte. Pogba. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
It's not really a way. Poor clearance.
Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. Well, it will be a throw-in. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Conte.
Crowley telling him to have a crack.
He comes out off the goalkeeper.
Defender's done very well to clear that.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Sergio Busquets. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Matuidi. Conte, Griezmann,
good work really to read the intention of the pass.
Dembele, Mbappe,
good vision from Antoine Griezmann. Mbappe,
goodness me, it's hit the post. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
It's one back. Mbappe.
A penalty given for France.
Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
about the use of measuring instruments and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to need the ties that feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys, habitually to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys, it's no wonder why I made no peace, I know. Cause I've been trying.